What's up, guys? This is Tim from Live Case Break. We just ran the randomizer for rookie prospect break number 109. Here's the final list. We are dual broadcasting here on Breakers TV and Ustream tonight. So I forgot to press the record button. Just wanted to get this on cam. Everybody verifies it here. This is the final list. Five presses on each side. This is who you guys wound up with. We're going to start the break in about 3 minutes. We're in trade period right now. Rockies will have some decent team or decent guys in this, yes. They're a solo team for a reason. They're in the top 16, 17 teams. All right, guys, so I need to print this off. Just a second here. Absolutely despise Windows 8. Rockies are definitely solid, though. I wouldn't give them away easy. Absolutely, man. Yo, 1 minute left on trades, guys. 1 minute left on trades. That's funny. Addison Russell is... He's in 2011 Chrome, but his USA auto would go to the USA spot. And he has cards in 13 draft. I don't think he has autos, though. He definitely has cards. I don't think he has any autos, though. They just have, like, McKinney and Dylan Overton. All right, so we are ready to go here.
Sean Connor was born December 4th.
You guys can still work on trades as long as you announce them at some point during the break. So rookie prospect number 109, guys, about to get underway here. We're all sold out. Everybody's got their teams. If anyone needs their teams, please ask me. We're going to get all the plastics off all the boxes to start. And here we go. They say they never really miss you till you dead or you gone. So on that note, I'm leaving. Anybody needs their teams, just let me know. You ain't gotta feel no way about Jay so long. But at least let me tell you why I'm this way. Hold on, boys can see by glory. Is Ryan on here? Ryan E. Which makes me. I just need Ryan E. to make an account in our store if that's possible for me. That way I know who to ship to. Sometimes these rookie prospect breaks are off the hook, guys. Sometimes they are lame. It does happen when you get dud boxes every once in a while. We buy sealed cases on everything. So there are guaranteed case hits at least at some point. Okay, Ryan, you're registered? Okay, cool. Alright, let me notate this down.
And a funny story is, at four, he taught himself how to ride a bike. A two-wheel at that.
Archie Bradley.
But I noticed a change in him when me and my husband broke up.
Alright, so Ryan, just make sure your shipping information is correct. And if we hit the Archie, it'll get to you, man. With that disdain in my membrane, cut on my pimp game. The world, my defense came. White Sox, Orioles, and Pirates are literally three of the top teams, buddy. White Sox, big, big autos would be Abreu. The Orioles would be Machado, Gausman, Bundy, and the Pirates would be Austin Meadows. And of course, Gregory Polanco, who's literally one of the hottest prospects in baseball. Cool deal, though. Appreciate the business, man. All right, I'm going to get the plastics off everything first and get everything cut up here. Usual format.
Sean used to be in the kitchen, beating on the table and rapping. And the wee hours of the morning. And then I brought him.
These will be two of the last boxes. We'll break. We always start with 13 draft and 14 home in the big boxes. We'll do 14 platinum. You vibe to the game, all the spoils, the adrenaline rush. Your blood boils, you in a spot, knowing cops could rush. Yeah, you in the drop, it's so easy to touch. No 2 days are alike, except the first and 15, pretty much. Yeah, there you go. It's a word you seldom hear from us. Hustlers, we don't sleep, we rest on us. And the drop is to find a man when the well dries up. You learn to work of order without work, you learn to use that. Yup. Just get tired of a product, the little brothers wait. Get caught up to show mothers they really got them. And this is the stress I live with till I decide. Chrome, our love of Sterling, there's our reception and our finest. And our first two boxes are right here. 14 Bowman and 13 draft. Next week, guys, this is going to be dropping to a 9-box break or an 8-box break, but instead of regular Bowmans, we're going to start using jumbo Bowmans. So three autos instead of one. So that's why there'll be fewer boxes, because the jumbos are much more expensive, though. All right, good luck, everybody. If you need your team, refer to the beginning of this video. The teams were posted there. And if you're in the room and you need your team, just ask me. I will let you know who you got. So we're looking for one auto each to start here in each of the Bowman boxes. If you have any lag, I'd recommend a refresh. If you're on Ustream and it's lagging up or the chat's loading or going slow, I'd recommend hopping over to our Breaker site. The chat's much better here. A lot more people talking, hanging out. Ustream's kind of dead right now. And we got one auto there, too. All right, so 14 Bowman and 13 draft. Football chatter in the room tonight, guys. So much. I don't think I've ever seen this much football chatter in the room. Open both of these and we'll go through the stacks one by one, of course. You already over football, Alex? I'll tell you what, it's a lot harder to keep with the chat on this site compared to Ustream. You gotta pack down on the side there. Black refractor coming in
the draft. Charcoal.
Carlos Hyde shirtless poster, that's right. That is right. Oh, man. Okay, ready to go through 13 draft and 14 Bowman first two boxes. Good luck, guys. If you do want to keep trading halfway through the break, you're more than welcome to, but once it's confirmed in the chat, it is confirmed. There is no going back. There's nice Bryant Chrome for the Cubbies. Get this to focus. Hold on. Doesn't want to focus too well tonight. A little fuzzy on the broadcast. We'll get that fixed. Miller Diaz and Kohler Chromes. First auto for the Giants. Juan Gregorio for San Fran. Yeah, football will do that too. So Juan Gregorio for the Giants. I believe the Giants are a combo with the Diamondbacks. Jeffrey P. Jeff P. Jeff P. Jeff P. I gotta remember to say Jeff, not Jeffrey. Alright. It's Juan Gregorio, first auto on the break. Don't know much about that prospect. Nate, got anything on? Jock Peterson Mini for LA. Tucker and Mercedes. Got a refractor of Drew Grenier for the Athletics out of 500. 363 out of 500. Some more pace. We got an orange Levon Washington for the Indians. 138 out of 250. Some more chromes. Byron Buxton Mini and Lewis Thorpe chromes to Pine Chrome. Paper, paper. Renfro and Feliz. And finish the stack off. We got a Henry Owens Tops 100. And a couple chromes. Half box of 14 Bowman done. Here we go on to our second side. I thought I saw light blue in there. I think it was the bottom of the sapphire, though. Plawecki and Contreras with Maul. Who here has not seen Leaf Trinity, by the way, that's in the spray? If you haven't seen that product, you're in for a treat. You know what, Nessie? Kevin Gaussman out of 250 for Baltimore. 49 out of 250. The only thing that doesn't ship are base from Bowman. Every single chrome, every single refractor, every parallel. And that's only the base Bowman, the 14 Bowman. We ship the Puigs, we ship the big guys, but the low-end guys we don't ship. Just these paper right here, that's it. From this and from draft, every other box, every single card ships, yes. There's a Tanaka rookie for the New York Yankees. And a Buttry Chrome and a McKinney Chrome. It's great. That cool, Chronic? All right, we got some more chromes. Silver Ice is Biggio for the Strohs, 89 throwback style. Lively and Bowman, Matthew Bowman, I love that name. Colin Moran for the Fish, Schlosser, McPherson. And a base, Preston Tucker. Cool. Yeah, you'll get the Bryant base, no worries, man. Absolutely. Big money in those. $3-4 for some of those on ComC. Bostic, Silver Ice, Travis and Johnson, and base. 2 seconds. Excuse me. Can I have the attention of the class for 1 second? My name is Hi, kids. Do you like Primus? Want to see me stick 9-inch nails to reach second guy's just answering a PM.
Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did? Try to sit and get messed up worse than my life is? My brain's dead weight. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I wanna impregnate.
All right, there's our 14 Bowman box, and here's our 13. There is a redemption in here. Set that on the bottom down there. Save that for the end of the box. All right. We have a refractor of Jonathan Crawford for the Tigers. Machado rookie. Here's that charcoal I was telling you about, Thomas Malone for the Rays. 18 out of 35. 18 out of 35. Tommy Malone charcoal. Gallo and Cowart and Refractor. Also, guys, anybody that's not familiar with us, you guys definitely want to read our dual auto, triple auto tiebreaker rules. There's a Hunter Harvey Refractor for Baltimore. It's a card. First tiebreaker is always teams owned on the card. If that's even, it goes to teams owned in the break. Teams owned, not spots owned. So if you own a combo spot, I'm going to leave the redemption here with a card on. If you own a combo spot, you do have two teams as opposed to one. A little different from other sites, but we feel it's the fairest way to do it. Renfro, 150 out of 250 for San Diego. Paper orange, no auto yet in the draft box. Taylor breakouts. We got Wilson, Brocious, and Franklin. All right. We got a Renfro Chrome. Taiwan Walker. Blue Corey Dickerson for Colorado. That's at 500. Hunter Green Refractor. There's a Puig rookie. Still pulling good bucks on ComC. Segura. And let's see what we got here. A couple more chromes. And some more pick. And the last stack. Jackie Bradley Jr. Refractor for the Red Sox. And Robbie Cano, Sapphire. And Keen Wan, Refractor. Looks like the redemption is going to be our auto in this box. Billy McKinney for the A's. Alright. We have a... You guys will see why I reiterated the dual auto. Dual drafty autographs. Yeah. Dual drafty autos. Yeah, I can, Aaron. This is a nasty one, guys. Clint Frazier for the Indians. And Austin Meadows for the Pirates. This is why I reiterated the dual triple autos, because I know there's got a lot of new people tonight, and some of you guys might not know the rules that we've been going with for 3 years. All right, let's see who gets this card. I believe that's out of 25, is it? Is it out of 25, the dual drafties, or are they out of 15 or 10? Okay, the Indians are owned by Nicholas F. Nick. You have three teams. You have the Nationals, the Rays, and the Indians. So three teams for Nick. The Pirates are owned by Stephen M. Stephen M., you have the Pirates, Orioles, White Sox. All right, so this is going to be a fair and fair random.org. Fair and fair random.org. Whoever hits it wins it. I know, Steven, the stupid store let you buy four and we only had three available. So Steven and Nick at the end of the break, or if Steven and Nick can decide on a split and sell, you guys can always do that too. I don't know if Nick F. is in the room or not. Let me check Ustream, see if he's in here. Okay, I don't think he's in there, no. Okay, so that's going to be a 3-3. That's basically, we put both you guys' names, random.org, 1 and 2. We type it 5 times, and whoever's at the top after 5 wins it. End of the break, we'll do that. I'll set it right here on the side so I will not forget. All right. Move this stuff on the side. We got our base over here. Base. All right, two boxes of Bowman Platinum up next. Find out what that Fraser Meadows is number two, guys. It's going to be Male and Nick F. I'm not sure if Nick is in here. I haven't seen Nick in the chat before. I would say that Fraser Meadows, I don't know. I need to know what it's numbered out of. Yeah, someone needs to tell me what it's numbered out of. I want to say 25, but I don't know if it's out of 10, 15. Could be something like that, too. Here's our second box of platinum. $1 million! Yeah, I wasn't sure if they're out of 10 or 20. I know they're low number. Purple is 10, so you think it's out of 25. Okay, perfect. Thank you, Ryan. Alright. Bowman Platinum time. We've opened some of this earlier tonight and had some awesome hits. I know he wanted four, but there's nothing I can do, man. Hey, I had no problem giving him four. Look, if I had given him, if I had said, no, you can't have four, I'm going to keep my spot, then he definitely has a legitimate argument. I'd be pissed if I was him, too. Or if I were you, Steve. But the store just didn't update in time. It does that. It's like a 10-second lag, basically, on spots. Very annoying. It gets us about once or twice a month with people like that. I apologize, man. It just sucks. All right. Here's the second box of platinum. We got six hits that'll be coming out of these two boxes. Hopefully some refractors too. So we'll get six autographs, hopefully some low numbered stuff. Josh Bell in here for the Pirates, so I would too. Yeah, I hear you. Start with a stack right here, Bowman Platinum. Yeah, I know, the video was flawless all night, now it's just choppy since we started breaking, it's crazy. Alright, Troy Tulowitzki, gold for Colorado, Taylor Guerrero out of 199 for the Rays. Andrew Susak, Platinum Prospect. We have a blue Joey Votto. Dyka Edwards, X-Fractor of Correa for Houston. Nice card there. Video's that bad. You know what I'm going to do, guys? Hold on. Yeah. I got to leave Ustream on because we got people watching on there, too. I was just going to shut it down, but can't. Hopefully it clears up. Hopefully it clears up. Okay. Xander, gold rookie. Usually our video is very crystal clear. So we got Chris Bryant, die cut, top prospects. That's a nice card for the Cubbies right there. Chris Bryant. Yasiel Puig, gold. Nice card for LA. And our first auto from Platinum, Daniel Robertson for the A's. Oakland A's. Nice, Tanner. And we got an Oscar Tavares, die cut actually. Giolito top prospects, looks like a striker Trey Hand. We got a blue Longo. Eddie Butler for Colorado, nice card there. Orange relic with an autograph. 108 degrees, ugh. Eddie Butler for Colorado. Power pitcher. Power pitching prospect, I should say. We got Ryu. J.P. Crawford prospects. Abreu for Chicago. Nice cutting edge stars there. After this, we got some of the good stuff too, guys. Not that this isn't good stuff. Higher card count. Yimmy Garcia for LA is the last auto in that box, so the Dodgers hit. Yep. Eddie Butler, nice orange autograph relic. McCullers top prospects. We got a green Billy McKinney out of 399. Freeman and Baez, cutting edge stars. And the last little stack from that box. Our ruby was Max Scherzer for Detroit. Those of you guys that are having problems, I'd recommend trying the other broadcasting site. If you're having problems on Ustream, hop over to Breakers. If you're having problems on Breakers, hop over to Ustream. Give it a try. You never know. One of them might work better on your connection. Buxton top prospects. Roberto Osuna for the Jays. Chris Sale, Sapphire. Blue. There is a Gattis for Atlanta. Evan Gattis. Dirty jersey, too, there on the front of it. It's funny. So Gattis, autographed red game used jersey for Atlanta. That is going to Reed. So Reed, that's all you, one of our Ustream viewers. 89 style, Matt Carpenter. Buxton, hoping that was an autograph, but no. Cutting edge stars, Iwakuma, Vogelback, Foligno, Glasnow, and Sebastian. Glasnow tearing it up or something, because we sold a ton of Glasnow chromes the other day on ComC. Tearing it up in the minors, I meant to look and I never did. Tyler Danish is the autograph for Chicago. Is he in fire? Okay, I thought so, yep. Yep. I know, Alex, I've betrayed you, I'm sorry, man. Sorry, bro. Tyler Danis for Chicago. We got Die Cup Crone and a Javier Baez. He's on fire. 368 out of 399 green refractor for the Cubbies. Nice hit there for the Cubbies for Michael L. All right, Braun, we got Big Poppy Cutting Edge. Chris Bryant, Platinum Prospects. Sanchez top prospects and a gold Wilmer Flores base. Last stack. We got one more auto left in this box. Cole Stewart. Matt Moore is the ruby. Gold Iwakuma for Seattle. Austin Hedges for San Diego. I don't know why I thought it was something else. 199 Austin Hedges for San Diego Blue. I don't think he has a neck either. Robbie Cano, gold, and Jairo Barros for Texas. Last little sack. I thought we had one more auto. Maybe we did get them all already. Here it is. Blue Buster Posey. There's a card stuck to the back of that Taylor Guerrero, but there was not. Addison Russell die cut. Zach Lee X-Fractor, Big Poppy Gold. It's probably our last auto here, yep. Shea Simmons for the Atlanta Braves, second auto for Atlanta. Walmart greeter in 3 years. So Shea Simmons, two autos for the Braves. There's an Abreu rookie, Reese McGuire arm strength, and Lucas Sims for the last card. All right, now we get into the shorter stuff. Not as many packs. Let's do the finest. I'm excited for those of you guys that haven't seen Trinity or Memories to see it. Although Memories can be hit or miss, but Trinity is almost always awesome stuff. We have Topps Finest Baseball releasing tomorrow night, too. Be live probably 5 to 6 o'clock, I'd say. Guess it's just the way that I'm dressed, stains. Cactus press, Nike shoes, crispy and press mace. Guess it ain't. Get out the shade of cologne that made him just faint. Plus, I showed up with a coat, fresh and wet paint. So, this bub is a chess game. Checkmate. Throw your body, bang, and jump me in. Dang, bang, bang. Yes, there we go. Top's finest. We're gonna have a redemption, possibly. Not sure. Oh, what are you guys talking about? Shea Simmons, you think so? I don't know much about him, yep. Sorry, Alex. I know. Pulling all these Braves, man. I know it's your PC. David Freeze, X-Fractor. Oh, that's a nice auto from Baltimore. Check that out. Dylan Bundy, on-card, rookie card, auto. Beauty there for Baltimore. Stephen M., that's all you, man. Nice hit. Beauty. Sharp and clean, too. Unnumbered, just the base, but that is nice. Good stuff. Let's wait for him to get back from Tommy John. All right, Arenado, rookie refractor, and the best of these are base. And on this side, we have an autographed relic. Set that on the bottom. All right, we should have a colored refractor on this side, too. X-Fractor Gattis, X-Fractor rookie. The Profar and a Garrett Cole rookie too. Jeter base. There's the green. It's a Starlin Castro out of 199 for Chicago. Green. That is 137 out of 199 Starlin Castro. Baseball's finest. 93 Edwin. And here's our autographed relic at the end of the box. Myers. Yep. Will Myers for the Rays. Autographed rookie card. Tampa Bay. He's got Tampa Bay. Tampa Bay, Nick F. Nick F, that's all you. Autographed Will Myers jumbo patch. Well, not really a patch, jumbo jersey. Down to five boxes left, guys. We have Memories, Trinity, Sterling, Inception, and we're going to do 11 Chrome now. This is the money box if you're looking for Bryce Harper. So whoever has the Nationals, hold your breath. This is the box for you. Yeah, they do. Scroll through this one pack at a time, too. I do like touching strangers, I just saw in the chat. Interesting. Interesting. Not necessarily something you want to put in public. Who was that? Nick? Yeah, it was Nick. Alright, let's do one side at a time here on the 11th Chrome. Alright, there are a lot of good names in this. The Nationals with the Harper rookie are obviously the biggest one, but there are some good names as well. There's Skaggs back when he was an Angel. Actually, I think he's an Angel again now, isn't he? Diamondbacks back and forth there. There are Trout rookies in this too that are selfing good money. Matt Moore and Segura. Duran and Martin with Hicks. No autograph yet. Benuelos and Cesar Hernandez. There's a Jacob Turner, just traded. Die cut. Nice card. Did he hit a big one? Nice. DeShields Jr., Bowman's best there for the Stros. Flores and Sampson. No Trout rookie and no Harper auto yet. The Trout rookie, I believe, goes for 25 to 30 bucks in this. Raw. Oh, there's our auto. Danny Brewer for the Yankees. Come on. Is this guy still even in the majors? Tanner B with the Yanks, that's all you. Hopefully this guy's in the majors and doing well. In 2010, he hit 270 with 10 homers, so he's not god-awful, at least. Danny Brewer. Let's get the scouting report on him. Right, there's that half, and let's see what we got on the second half of the box. Hopefully we got at least got a couple Trout rookies out here. Jake Thompson and Geyer. We got Carl Crawford and a checklist. Jonathan Singleton, Josh Jeudy, and Delgado. Greinke, Pujols, Greg Holman, rookie. Mariznick and Tatusco. Archer, Dykoff for Tampa. Bedrosian and Crumless. Vizcaino, who's now a Cub. Beachy and Ozzie. Come on, give us a Trout rookie. Dotson, Arcia, and Nelson Cruz. No, Trout rookie. Boo to that box of 11 Chrome. 800 prospects and don't know. I think Jacob Turner's awful? I don't know. Alright, let's do the Inception box. Then we'll do Memories, Sterling, and we will end it on Trinity, of course. Alright, first hit. Corey Niebel, 1 of 50, pink for Detroit. Jersey Relic Auto. Corey Niebel for Detroit. He was just traded as well, right? Second auto, Phil Irvin, blue out of 75 for the Reds. Two numbered cards already. Looks like a third, too. John Denny. Oh, that's a ruby. 2 of 10. Boston Red Sox got a ruby auto. Brad S. with the Red Sox. Sorry. Spot 17. 2 out of 10, John Denny. Travis Demarete for Texas. And our last auto, no whammy. Eddie Butler for Colorado. Nice card. Decent box. Yeah, he has them in 11 Chrome, too. I know. I pulled a couple last week from this stuff. He's got them in both. Eddie Butler for Colorado. We actually pulled the blue one out of this last week out of 11 Chrome. Not many people know that. Here, I'll show you. Yeah, we pulled this right here from 11 Chrome last week with a rookie logo. Not many people realize they're in both, to be honest. A lot of people think they're only a draft. But that blue Trout's about upwards of 100. Let's do Memories, guys. For those of you guys that haven't seen Memories, here's your first look. This will have at least one veteran auto in it as well. Or a hot memorabilia, which you'll see what those are. Put that on the bottom. I'll read off the teams for those of you guys, because these don't have the logos on them. They just have the jerseys. Okay, Travis Demarete for Texas. Get this to focus a little better for you guys. A little better. All right, Travis Demarete for the Rangers. Tavares for the Cardinals. Kyle Crick for the Giants. Austin Meadows for the Pirates. Josh Hader for the Astros. And now we have our numbered card. Jonathan Crawford, 3 out of 25 for Detroit. Our autographs. Chris Anderson for the Dodgers. Angelo Gomes for the Yankees. Ian Clarkin for the Yankees. And, oh, we got a 101. Eloy Jimenez, blue out of 50 for the Cubbies. And we got a 101 printing plate rookie auto, prospect auto. Here we go. So Jimenez is nice for the Cubbies. 7 out of 50. Very nice auto. Here we go. 1 of 1. Is that Sano? Damn! Miguel Sano for the Twins. Calvin C, buddy. 1 of 1 Miguel Sano auto. That is sick. That's why we like Memories. We still got a nice veteran auto on the bottom here to mix things up a little bit. That is sweet. That is the black plate, Miguel Sano auto. 1 of 1. Awesome card. Cool. All right, there's our first 1 of 1 of this break. And we have our buyback is Jeff Blauser. So our 91 leaf. Gold 1 of 5 for the Atlanta Braves, Jeff Blauser. And our autograph, our buyback auto, original. Oh man, Alex, look away. Don't look, Alex. 4 of 23, David Justice. Damn. 1992 Leaf Series 2, original buyback auto. 4 of 23, David Justice. That is an awesome auto. Braves uniform and all. Alex, look away. Don't look at the chat. I'm sorry, man. The Braves are crushing this break so far. Gaddis, Simmons, and the sweet David Justice. 4-23 again. Beautiful auto right in the middle of the card. And that's what Memories looks like. For those of you guys that haven't seen it, you get one original Leaf buyback, you get 5 or 6 prospect autos. All right, guys. Final two boxes, the most expensive boxes in the break. With Bowman Sterling, and then we have Leaf Trinity. Sterling first, 18 autos in this stuff. So we got some good color coming up here. Alright, for Sterling, I'm just gonna put him up and we're gonna slide right through, guys. Alright, Barnes and Austin. Eduardo Rodriguez for Baltimore. Taiwan Walker for Seattle, pretty good start. McKinney for Oakland, pretty good start. I believe he was traded too, wasn't it? Fegley for the White Sox, could be a refractor. It is out of 199. 6 out of 199 on the Fegley. Cord Sandberg for the Phillies. Aaron Blair for the Diamondbacks. Nate, is he still tearing it up? Aaron Blair for the Diamondbacks. We have a gold Brad Miller. 18 out of 50 for Seattle. 18 out of 50. We got Calvin C with Seattle. Nice card, gold auto. Another Fegley for the White Sox, rookie. Austin for the Yankees. Big whoop-de-whoop auto. Second John Denny auto on the break for Boston. Mercado for St. Louis. There's a gold Hansen for Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh Pirates, 49 out of 50 gold. Allen Hansen, 49 out of 50. All right, Williams for Milwaukee. There's an Overton for the A's. Nate, that's a kid you really like, right? Dylan Overton? Turley for the Yankees. That looks like a refractor. 37 out of 150, Nick Turley for the Yankees, refractor. We have a Jackie Robinson Sapphire. Awesome looking card. Wicked awesome looking card. Little Sapphire. And Reese McGuire. That's also your boy, Nate, for Pittsburgh. Last couple cards in Sterling. Ryan McMahon for Colorado. Allen Webster rookie card auto for Boston. The last pack holds a Freeman for Oakland. Oh, damn. Nice card. The rich get richer, the Twins. They got the Sano 101 and now a Buxton base. Focus on that. Beautiful, man. Beautiful. That is sharp. Calvin, definitely think about getting that graded, man. Very, very sharp. Edges look gorgeous on it. All right, second to last, we got Callahan for Boston. And the last auto in the break of Sterling, rather. Skaggs for Arizona. Tyler Skaggs, rookie card auto. And that has a bad corner. You guys see the little ding? See the white on it? Tyler Skaggs for Arizona. And then there was one. Here we go on Trinity. Wow, this box is packed. This is an extra hit in it. Nope, just a couple fifth cards. Alright. Yeah. Alright, those of you guys are in for a treat that I haven't seen this. First card, and I take these out of the loaders because they're very hard to be shown on camera with the loaders. First card, Domingo Tapia. Player worn patch. New York Mets with an autograph, Domingo Tapia. Nice pinstripe. We have two more patches in this box. That's the worst one. That is the worst one of all three. New York Mets. Who's got them? Michael L. Michael L. The Mets. It's all you, man. Michael L. First car, let me put this back in its loader. Unnumbered on that. They're limited to 100 copies, I believe. Pretty sure it's numbered to, or limited to 100 for the base. The lower numbered ones are numbered. Okay, next up we got two pure glasses. The first one is Kansas City Royals, 6 out of 25, Sean Manyaya. These are made out of pure glass. They have parallels. This is the blue, 6 out of 25. I put the filler behind them so you can see it easily. So Sean Manyaya for Kansas City. These things are really, really nice. If you see these in person, they're gorgeous cards. Kansas City, they combo, I believe so. Aaron O, Jays and Royals, that's you. Next up, we have another pier glass, and then we have two ridiculous patches. Eric Yaello for the Yankees, another pier glass blue. New York Yankees. The Yankees are Tanner, so that's all you. 17 out of 25. The last two cards, two of the biggest prospects in baseball in the last couple of years. Get ready for this beauty. Okay, there it is. Boring patch, right? Not so much. Mark Appel for Houston, another unnumbered one. Limited to around 100 copies on these. They may actually be lower to 75 or so. Houston, Jerry V with Houston. Mark Appel, Inscription Auto. A nasty patch. Beautiful. Good luck with that one, Drew. Alright, so there's the Mark Appel, and the last card is coming. This patch competes with that Mark Appel. Here it is, guys. Thanks for joining this break. We really appreciate it. We'll be back on tomorrow all day. All day with Finest Baseball. Probably be on around five or six. We got four cases to go through. We're going to do a team style, we're going to do a random style, and we're going to have a case for divisional, too. Maybe one for single boxes, we'll see. Check it out. George Soler, 6 of 25, triple color Cubs logo patch. Beautiful! You guys probably thought it was Chris Bryant when you first saw the colors. But still, Soler's pretty nasty, too. So Chicago for Michael L. Congratulations on the Cubs. That is crazy. I told you guys, Leaf Trinity is crazy nice. Oh, I'm going to go ahead and put last call out. If anybody else wants a single box of anything before we shut down, let me know. I'll get you a link and you can put your order through right now. Yeah, that is sick. That's like the logo, like the paint logo, too. It's not the jersey. That is awesome. Yeah, you can buy single boxes of Trinity, yeah. Yep, we're going to do the randomizer, too. Yep, keep it right on the same video. For those of you guys that want to watch this break back, you can always check out the videos on Ustream. We're recorded on Ustream. Okay, let me type you two guys in for the dual drafty auto. Fraser Meadows is out of 10. Yeah, we got to do the random on this. Someone's heart's going to get broken, guys. Feel free, guys. Okay, we have the Indians, who was owned by Nick F. So Nick, and we've got, who is my pirate owner? Stephen M. The blow swinging swords like Shinobi, stomp grounds and fan footprints, a solid rock. Who got a lot performing live? All right, gentlemen, so this is how it's gonna work. I'm gonna type you guys in here. The globe with the pestilence, the hard headed never learned. It's my testament to those burn. Play my position in the game of life, standing firm on foreign land, jump the gun out the frying pan. into the fire, transform into the ghost rider. A six pack and a street card of desire. Who got my back in the line of fire holding back? What? My people said you with me later. You at? It's a strap that they trying to twist my beer cap. It's called a journey for the bad seat. Alright guys, good luck. This is for the dual drafty auto monster card, Frazier and Meadows. Whoever's number one, after I press this five more times from this screen, wins it. Pirates and Indians is a beastie card. Extremely low numbered. What'd you guys say it's going to be out of 10? I haven't had a chance to look at the checklist yet. Five presses. There's your timestamp so you can see a change on every press. Good luck. One. Two. Three. Four. Wow, didn't change. And the fifth and final one. Here it is. Go. And it changes. It goes to Stephen M. So Stephen M., you take it with the Pirates, buddy. Austin Meadows wins it for you. Congratulations, man. Tough luck. Loser to Nick F. Sorry, buddy. That's a tough card to lose. Sucks. 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 Stephen M., let me notate that. Alright guys, last call. Anybody want single boxes? Hey, you got it, man. You got it. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by. Grab the last couple spots. We were going to have to keep those spots, so we appreciate it, man. There's the single box list, guys. I'll stay on for about five more minutes. If anyone wants to grab some single boxes, feel free. True, leave that crap out of the chat, please. Come on. You know. There you go. That's what to do. There you go. Sounds good, Tanner, man. It was great to see you, man. Have a good night.